feel him, the perfect happy guy with no problems, but it's the opposite. In fact, he's tired. Tired of going to school, tired of getting insulted, tired of fake friends, tired of himself. He hates every aspect of his body because of people around him. Some insult him on purpose, some don't. You don't know what he's been through because he never tells anyone. He's suffering inside and telling himself everything is true. He's being mentally destroyed by the people around him without them even knowing. But he puts a smile on his face and carries on, acting like there's nothing wrong. How is it so hard for anyone to realize how hurt he is? He just wishes someone would help him. That's who he is.